Distinguished friends of local governments, we are here to present to you UCLG MEVES activities in October 2020. We organized UCLG MEVES Local Government Talk series entitled The Role of Local Governments in the Fight Against COVID-19 and Normalization. And during these live talks, we hosted Neşet Tarhan, Mayor of Mezitli, Musa Hadid, Mayor of Ramallah, and Alaaddin Muhammed Elbatta, Mayor of Han Yunus. In addition to all these, we posted our messages on 5 October World Food Day and 24 October United Nations Day via our social media channels. We held our first meeting with the members of the advisory board, which we established with Sultanbeyli Municipality within the scope of the preparations of the first voluntary local review of our region on October 15. During the meeting, we discussed the methodology of Sultanbeyli's VLR. In line with this, we virtually convened UCLG MEVES Executive Bureau's Council and organized a panel session entitled Post-COVID-19 Era, Building the Future of Cities on October 22. We shared the work and activities with our Executive Bureau and Council members. Distinguished friends, the earthquake is an inevitable reality of our region, and we were reminded of it once again with the recent Izmir earthquake of the 6.6 magnitude. In these days, as we struggle with the earthquake and the pandemic, we realize once again how important solidarity is. On this occasion, as UCLG MEVES, we send sympathies to all who were affected by the earthquake and the pandemic and wish them healthy days. I would like to invite you all to build more resilient cities and work together.